I guess we're going in this door. We're going to go back up this door. Okay. You guys respawn here. So I could arm this and level up, huh? Gameplay is honestly really good for how old it is. Mechanics in it. Super nice mechanics. For the old school games and the camera. I like the camera on this one. Easy. Maneuver. You have a buddy? Yep. He has attack and freeze. Oh, okay. I think we'll go the secret path. Going with my gut. Behind the fence.
Die.
Yeah. I like the random money. Still intense. That means baddies are still around. This is gone. All I got was money. Hey, little fairy buddy. I don't know what you're doing. Keep it up. Keep following the arrows. I missed you. Let's get both of these guys. Ooh, 9 points you got out of me.
I got you in 60.
We upgrade it. I don't know what we do when you do that. My health upgrade? I had a feeling you were going to come from off. Just keep moving. All your pattern. This is a big castle. What's in here? Taking me into a room to beat a bunch of things. Would you like some wine? Those mechanics are cool. Open that up for me, Perry. Very light metal used for some alchemists, but mostly unknown. Makes very light armor. Cool. It'd be cool if it, like, every time I went through a door, I was like, ooh. I don't think it would be cool. I was just joking. I'm just joking. Wild memories. I have to do some research with wild memories. This is like memories of me partying all night. Got wild. A little crazy. So you got me 12 points. 12 damage. Weird how the camera won't spin around. That way, huh? I kinda got stuck there. Let's go in here. Did we just go in a big circle? You take double hit. You hit me twice. Running in a circle. I wonder on this level, how far do you get if you just keep going back to these rooms and keep leveling up? Like, how high can you get with leveling up? Because couldn't you just keep farming it over and over again? I feel like I went that way. Let's go this way. Back in the day where you can run past enemies, get where you need to go, level up. If you didn't want to fight them, you just run right past them. Makes me want to play Metal Gear Solid for some reason. Mm-hmm.
Ouch.
I didn't mean to jump.
Yes, we're gonna save it.
Abandoned castle that I have to run around in circles.
Still cool animation. Stages, doing some grind. Alright, so does the gray mean that's where I need to go? One floor.
Move the red back there.
Let's just go in here real quick and see. Maybe the bad just means a bad room. Baddies are in here. Let's go back this way. And we'll just run everything. So we need to go left, left. Should have been using the map earlier, I know. Sorry. We want to go straight. It looks like the only way we can go. Is that like a bomb or something? What did I get? My screen flashed. We're going through here. We're loading. And we want to go straight to the left. Oh, we don't need to fight him. Let's just see. Because if we have to come back, we'll have to fight him. Okay, keep going straight. Left and right. Okay, question mark. Okay, so the blue does light up. It is possible to create new weapons and armor.
Okay, cool. Let's figure this out.
Is she talking to me? Fairy. If I go in here and I can, I can. You want me to combine?
Ooh. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Let's do it.
Nice. Chotsor, nice. I don't want Knuckles.
You want a helmet? Make some Knuckles too. Don't want me to. Okay. Let's equip stuff. Let's see. We want a Reaper used when learning fencing. Light, easy to grip. Nice. Skills. Protect yourself against enemy attacks by holding. Okay. Oh. I want those on. I was turning them off. Okay. Cool. Nope, we don't need to learn. Medicine.
Nice.
My health is good. Gives me health. Whoops, map.
I don't go like this way.
That's what you kept telling me. If I didn't look at the map, I would have left. Did that answer your question, little fairy demon? Cool. There's secret passages. Oh yeah, what is this? Evolution crystal. Okay, when some monsters are defeated, they drop evolution crystals that affect the development of your ID. By collecting a certain amount of evolution crystals and giving them to your ID, its form will change. Oh, but it's a cute little fairy. There are various types of evolution crystals. The type of evolution crystals that is dropped will change depending on the weapon Hector is using. Thus, ID evolution will be different when given crystals found using a sword-type weapon versus an axe-type weapon.
Alright. Possible.
To prevent evolution crystals from occurring, it is possible to prevent evolution crystals from appearing while using an ID. This will allow the ID to level up in its certain form. On the summon screen, select the ID and move left or right to toggle the generation of evolution crystal on off. Okay, so select the ID and move left or right. Okay. Maybe it's in here. Upstairs. All right. Looks like I'm going in the right direction. Yeah, so I found all that. You fight straight on more than you get like zombie monsters. With this sword, you fight straight ahead. You gotta like fight at them, where the other one was big swings. Like this, like I gotta face them. Okay, I'm almost coming up on the end soon. I wonder if they have this on Google Music. Yeah, I spin around. I gotta fight them. When you shoot a fireball, when you blow up.
Maybe, no you don't. Maybe you just shot a fireball at me and it hit me.
There we go. You keep giving me health, that's so sweet of you. I did get used to the other sword. Evolve crystal. See, we want to go to the F1 place, the floor one. Okay, new area. That's where we want to go. Can't hit that stuff on the floor. Ooh, you guys are tough. Okay.
Stand still.
Okay. there's a lot going on. Is it? Okay, so I want to go up that way. Right? No, I want to go... Okay, so I'm guessing if I go to B1F, I go B1F, I come out over there. If I go F2, I come out up through there. So... let's try this one. Okay, this is cool.
Alright.
Whoa! I got some... knights who like to...
block.
That was a good hit. He's protecting me, which I love. Buddha.
Okay, so now, whoops, I want to go that way.
What was in here that tempted me? Nice. So, what's equipped? Ooh, so pretty. You really want me to do this? Let's see, attack. I do this. Let's try this sword for a while. So, oops. Since it looks like it has the most power. I like where I keep it on the side of my hip. Alright, let's go in here. Okay, so it looks like I can go there and go there. So this must... is this a safe spot?
Sure is.
Alright, well thanks for hanging out. Usually I play like 30 minutes to an hour of a game. If you want me to play more, you can comment down below if you like this. I appreciate it. Thanks for hanging out with me. My name is The Creatures. If you're still here this long, you know, just like and subscribe. That just means you're a kind person. Trying to help out somebody who creates stuff that you can view online for free. And if you pay for YouTube, you get it without commercials, which is super dope. But I do appreciate it in every way possible. It means a lot to me. And I hope you have a great week and a great weekend. We'll see you on the flip side. See you in the future. Thank you, my friends. Bye.